More importantly, we are putting you to work, everyone. That's right. Welcome to the Live in the Monkey House HR department, the Human Resources department. I am your HR manager. My job is to hire a few good monkey nods. I want to put you to work with the perfect summer job for you. Now, I don't know about you, we're at the midpoint of the summer now, and there is this feeling here around my house, and maybe your house too, where people are starting to get a little antsy. You're like, I gotta do something. I need some structure. Grade me. Please, won't somebody grade me? Well, on today's show, I'm not going to be giving out any grades, although you all have earned an A++++. No, instead, I want to award you a summer job, a perfect responsibility for you, a position that you and only you can fill. Now, how do you apply for a job? Most of our listeners have never done this before. The most important thing to do is you kind of dress up for the job interview. I'll never forget when I applied for my first job at Kid Valley Hamburgers here in Seattle. I was 16 years old, and I really treated it seriously. I interviewed for my job wearing a suit and tie. That's right, a double-breasted suit with a very carefully tied tie. And I don't think those people at the burger place knew what hit them. They were so excited. Who's this guy? He knows he's going to make minimum wage, right? Hey, it was worth it. I was 16 years old, and I had a job making milkshakes. And years and years later, I still love making milkshakes. It just goes to show you, once you find the perfect job for you, it might be something you do for the rest of your life. Well, a little challenge to our hiring spree here on Live in the Monkey House. I have not posted any job listings, which means our callers get to make up their own positions, a job that they are perfect for. What job will each person get? Well, that depends what they walked in wanting to do. And we're going to meet our first job seeker, a.k.a. pint-sized applicant, in just a moment. You know, it's just like Loverboy said, everybody's working for the weekend. Well, here on Live in the Monkey House, everybody's working on the weekend.